mama, ukelele yo. Siyelele mama, ukelele yo. Siyelele mama, ukelele yo. Siyelele mama, ukelele siyalila sitshaba.
Ghana's first president, Osagyefo Dr. Kwame Nkrumah's speech, at the founding of OAU, now AU, has since become classic, even iconic. He said, and I quote, "I am happy to be here in Addis Ababa on this most historic occasion. I bring with me the hopes and fraternal greetings of the government and people of Ghana. The objective is African union now. There is no time to waste. We must unite now or we perish. From the start, we have been threatened with frustrations where rapid change is imperative, and with instability where sustained effort and rapid rule is indispensable. No sporadic act nor pious resolution can resolve our present problems. Nothing will be of avail except the United Act of United Africa." These are the words of the late President Osagyefo Dr. Kwame Nkrumah. May his soul rest in perfect peace. Back then, we war against principalities. Now we war against ourselves on same shores. Siblings against siblings in African neighborhoods, drinking blood from the bench through our local fire. Look, we now have paraded blacks within our walls, scary to our children, marrying our wives. We throw stones on each other's doors, pointing black finger to black skin. Let us rise on our feet, not for a feast. Let us wave colors to make our rainbow. Let us not beat drums, not for human skin. Let us rise and display our height. Let the lamp of love dance upon the pyramids of Egypt, revealing Mount Kilimanjaro in Tanzania, through the rocks of Olumo in Nigeria, warming the greenness of South Africa's canyon. Wake up, Africa! We have what it takes. We keep begging for water where there is river. Salvation in the land of plenty. Stand up, Africa, and think. Think beyond caste, houses, polygamy. Think beyond tribalism, beyond religion. All our criminals. Wake up, Africa! There is more in our future. There is hope. We've not lost the battle. Let us all unite and celebrate together the victories won for our liberation. Let us dedicate ourselves to rise together to defend our liberty and unity. O sons and daughters of Africa, flesh of the sun and flesh of the sky, let us make Africa the tree of life. Let us all unite and sing together the bonds that frame our destiny. Let us dedicate ourselves to fight together for a lasting peace and justice on the earth. O sons and daughters of Africa, flesh of the sun and flesh of the sky, let us make Africa the tree of life. Let us all unite and sing together the freedom of our nation. O sons and daughters of Africa, flesh of the sun and flesh of the sky, let us all come together and make Africa the tree of life. Let us all come together as one people, one love, one nation, one